Hello again, welcome back to the channel. Thought I'd share a little video with you of what's going on with our movie theaters, our churches, pretty much all businesses that have been shut down. I've noticed a large increase in homeless people moving in. Here we are at a church of 148th and Powell in Portland, Oregon. And as you can see, the guy right there camping at the tent. Looks like somebody else dumped off a motorhome. There's somebody living over there. Pretty crazy. I thought I'd just share this with you and let you know what's going on in this town since everything is shut down and how people are starting to take over the vacant lots because we are no longer allowed to go to them. Look at all that stuff. Crazy. Don't know how many days he's been here, but it's a lot of stuff, a lot of garbage. All those crutches. Bizarre to me. Until next time, be safe, stay healthy. We need to get this place open back up. I don't go to church, but this should not be on a church property. With permission or not, this is just degrading. Have a great day.